So you sample these sandwiches out.
I love going around the scrapyards on a Sunday.
They used to get bits from
the guy,
I used to do that for my Renault.
And you go in the old car, see the jags and all that, see the smell of the leather.
Yeah.
Oh, it's lovely.
I used to have a four down here, that was my first car. And the golden motors, the starter motors, they only lasted about 2 months. Because the worm, if that's what you call it, used to fire it in, didn't it?
Yeah. Funny, I was on the way to a scrapyard once, and I was going through the centre of Wells in Somerset, and I was called up at the traffic lights, and the traffic light, the guy in front of me stopped quite quick, so I was going to go through. Stalled the car, turned the key, reached behind the seat, got the starter handle out, which the Land Rover still got a handle, like, hand started in a high school. Chinese tourists. Taking pictures of this nutcase English guy and cranking this old Land
Thank you. Oh,
so much on them.
27, yeah? I don't have them here yet.
Well, no, 28. 28.
I've never hit 28 on there.
Yeah. It's my own glass.